on Fox Sports Detroit, brought to you by Merrygrove Awnings, home of the best Michigan-made shade. Well, the 82nd season of spring training baseball in the city of Lakeland has come to an end today. Tigers and Rays end up in a 2-2 tie here. Mario and Pepper, Rod Allen back here at the ballpark. And Rod, we've got a couple of off days. Tigers have a workout on Wednesday. They play the Rays tomorrow in Tampa, and then we get it going on Thursday. I mean, this is a spring training that in some ways flew by, but your thoughts on this spring and what's coming up?
Well, I think they're ready to go. I think Ron Gardenhire and his staff, they've done a marvelous job at looking at all the players, not only the players on the big league roster, but also they got a pretty good idea of the guys they have in the minor leagues. It's a rebuilding season, but they still have some quality big league players in Miguel and Victor and Castellanos and Fulmer. It should be a good season. It should be a really good season, and I'm looking forward to it, especially with so many young kids getting opportunities to play.
Yeah, no doubt about that. Jordan Zimmermann will be on the mound. We hope he'll join us on Thursday for opening day at Comerica Park. It's always a party in downtown Detroit. We expect you'll be part of that as well. Once again, our final score here this afternoon, Tampa Bay 2 and the Tigers 2. Join us for opening day on Thursday beginning at 11 a.m. as the Tigers start the season against the Pirates right here on Fox Sports Detroit. Now for Rod Allen, Mario and Pepe saying so long from Lakeland.